Okay, so Frigidaire side by side. Have the dispensers selected on cube. Correct. So the ice dispenser only dispenses crushed ice. That's what we're going to figure out. We have to get this back panel off of the auger assembly. To do that, there are two screws. I've already removed them. It's the cover removed from the auger assembly. So, first what I'm going to do is check the continuity of the coil. That's about right for this coil. The conclusive test will be to actually apply 120 volts AC to that coil and plug it in. You hear it humming, but it's not moving. So it's getting 120 volts. Aha, it moved. When it gets 120 volts, that coil works. Set on cube here, put our cup in. Oops. And cubes. So, that problem's fixed.